us. Tight game in the final, same again today. So first half we come out there, just weren't quite there with it, without consistency, and then second half we really put it together, but then just dropped off at the end. When the momentum changes like that, it's just hard to get. Obviously happy to get 2 tries, but just looking forward to next season already. I'm just coming through.
I think we were slow getting out of the blocks in the first half, and just gave them, 12 point lead half time, but that first 20, that second half, we were brilliant, really came back into things, and that pass, the interception, really changed the game. It was really unlucky, they took a chance, came out the line, and instead of 25 all, it's 32-18, so, and that's the game there, 30-18, so, proud of the boys, especially with how much injuries we've had, and new boys coming in, and youngsters, so, I think I just see you really set the bar now, what you need fitness-wise, strength-wise, organisation-wise for next season, and look forward to a big pre-season and come back stronger next year.
I get it with the result, unfortunately, a few of our games recently have just been down to small margins. It looked like the momentum had turned, we're putting a lot of pressure on them, and just saw an interception and they've gone 80 metres and it's difficult to come back from, but massive thanks to the boys for a huge effort in this year. It's been a difficult season for one reason or the next, but really confident we're going to come back stronger and have a good crack at it next year.